420.
Strawberry anymore. Huh. I'll be. Five days. You know what? Yeah, they're a little expensive, but as everything is. Two. Let's see what we got. That looks good. It's better. It's a little cheaper. Ah, of course. I don't give you as much. That's why it's cheaper. A couple of these. Alright, what's next? So much of this bag that I've got is only able to hold so much. It's really not designed for groceries. It's more or less designed for laptops and cameras and stuff like that. It's just so hard to find just a traditional backpack anywhere. All everybody has is damn laptop bags. Walmart doesn't have anything even resemble a normal backpack. I'll have to get another time. Overall, the bag. Yes. Curious if they still sell Tony Pepos. Those are okay. I used to buy these. Holy moly. Alright, do we have 20 Pacos? That would be... I'm not seeing any, so that would probably be a no. No, they don't have them. Walmart. Big and hot dogs as I used to be. Nope. We did it, huh? So tiny, what the fuck?
great. Use in the freezer of whatever I don't use. Alright, what's next? Let's see. A couple more things, and that's about all I'm gonna be able to carry. Knowing these laptop bags are not designed to carry a lot. Let's see here. Oh, toothpaste. Got to get toothpaste. Not blueberries. Trail mix. Toothpaste. Klondike bars, but I don't see them anywhere. Of course, I go right past them. All right. Vanilla. I wish I still had a, you know, call it an ice cream, vanilla and chocolate combined. I miss those. Need toothpaste. I think I'm gonna. Get the rest tomorrow. Sorry. Thank you.
Excuse me. Sir, having an issue here. Is it the UPC code's kind of? I've had a problem. It's a problem before with some of the other ones that I've bought in the past. Was it the
they're just smushed together for some random
reason. Oh, okay, gotcha.
Thank you.
Running out of room.
Oh, I don't. I you like that one?
I know, like,
I don't like that one.
Oh no, that's like head to toe shivers, man.
Alright, what gives you shivers? 1-800-283-4. Debbie and Hazlitt, you're on New Jersey on 105.
Most of it in here.
Hi, good afternoon.
Hello, Debbie.
Hey. Evening.
Hi.
Good afternoon.
Yes, I was calling because when it comes to the DVDs, or maybe it's a pet peeve, people that chew with their mouth open, where you can just hear everything, you see everything flopping around in their mouth, that just, it makes you crazy. I don't know if I'm the only one, but...
Pressing what I have to do.
Pressing bags.
What about the added element of when they're not only doing that, but they're talking?
Damn it.
With all the food lolling about in their mouth.
Thank you.